We are theoretical atom optics group at IISER Pune. We study ultra-cold atoms, and in two different perspectives. One is to look at the fundamental properties of the matter, and second is how we can use it for applications. And in the first part, we particularly focus at bosons and condensates.
You see, energy and temperature are closely related. So when we cool atoms to nanokelvin temperatures, they have so less energy that they can hardly move. The cooling and trapping of atoms have all been possible in the last few decades due to the application of laser and cooling mechanisms. In 1995 at JILA, experimentalists were able to create Bose-Einstein condensate, the fifth state of matter which was predicted by Einstein using Bose statistics in the 1920s. We mostly work with dipolar atoms. It means the atoms can actually talk to their neighbors. They may attract each other or repel. It's hard to imagine, but controlling the simple fundamental properties has given rise to so many beautiful and remarkable phenomena. You must have heard of vortices, waves in classical fluids. All of these classical properties may be probed in our quantum systems. We come across so many intricate patterns in nature, and we try to understand mechanisms behind them using our quantum gases too. This was some of our fundamental research. But we do a lot of applications using ultra-cold atoms as well.
For one example is atomic clock. And these things needs a controlled population transfer between quantum states of atom. And how you achieve all these things in lab is like cooling these atoms to a very low temperature so that you can control these atoms in a precise manner. When we say control means we control the quantum state of the atoms.
Quantum computers or quantum simulators are long-standing goals of experimental physicists. They highly rely on our ability to coherently control and manipulate their constituents, which can be atoms, molecules, ions, or photons. Quantum simulators based on Rydberg atoms form a promising avenue and have gathered a lot of attention in past decade.
So what are Rydberg atoms?
Rydberg atoms are atoms in which the valence electron is excited to high principal quantum number called Rydberg state. This enhances the dipole moment, which makes them strongly respond to external laser field. Also, two atoms in Rydberg state can strongly interact with each other. This strong interaction blocks nearby atoms to go to the Rydberg state. This is called Rydberg blockade, and it is a crucial tool in implementation of quantum gates, which are used for quantum information processing and other applications.
In our group, we study models based on Rydberg atoms using both theoretical and computational methods. We can engineer systems in which atoms can interact even if they are far apart. By changing the laser intensity or frequency, we can control the range and the strength of this atom-atom interaction.
And we have a very vibrant collaboration from different countries. For example, University of Nottingham, UK, and Leibniz University, Hanover. And these are all supported by different projects, CEFIPRA and UKERI. There are different programs associated with this.
We also have a vibrant collaboration with Dr. Umakant Rapol from IISER Pune. He has a very dynamical experimental group working in ultra-cold atomic physics.
Hello, I'm Luis Santos from the University of Hanover in Germany. We collaborate regularly since several years with a group of Rejish Nath at IISER Pune, which I had the pleasure to visit already in two occasions in the last 3 years. So with Rejish, we work on projects related to the physics of gases at very low temperatures, which is a very active field at the crossroads between atomic and molecular physics, quantum optics, and quantum smarter physics. Our fruitful collaboration with Rejish has unveiled new physics in dipolar gases, which is one of the most active research topics in recent years. So I'm looking forward for future collaborations with Regis and his group in these and other forefront fields of the physics of cold gases.
I'm Wei Bingli. I work at University of Nottingham. Recently supported by a UK IERI grant, I established international collaboration with Dr. Rejish Nath at IISER Pune.